help. I would love to help. I mean, coaching wise, they got everything locked down. Coach Lewis, when it comes to linebackers, has us always prepared. But if there's any small tip that I can help with, I would love to do it.
I mean, you were a coach, I guess, at Penn State when you were initially injured. I mean, are you in there in the coaching room right now, coaching the players as well?
Well, I've been trying to stay involved in meetings, you know, and if there's any way, if they have a question for me or, you know, with some of the experience that I have, you know, if any way I can pass it along, that'd be great. You know, we have a great linebacker room when it comes to all the experience, the coaching we have there when it comes to Coach Flus and Coach Rob. So if I can add anything and help the team, that's what I would love to be involved. I love being involved in meetings and in practice.
Talking to your teammates yesterday, they had so many good things to say about you and what you meant to this team. How many of them called, expressed support, disappointment? I mean, what was that like?
Well, a lot of guys were, you know, very gracious to me, you know, extended their support to me, you know. But for me, I don't want this to be a negative. I think this defense is going to great places with or without me, and I wanted them to stay positive no matter what the situation is. And this is for me. I know I'm going to come back and be better, and I know this defense, I know there's guys who are going to step up and make plays, and I'm excited to see them play.